today, the National Weather Service will be in Scott County surveying damage from those severe storms. A viewer sent us this picture you're about to see of some of the damage. You can see the roof off of a home there. This is the Helenwood area. Thankfully, officials say no injuries have been reported. Right now, there are no confirmed reports of tornadoes there, but the National Weather Service will investigate those sightings later this morning. And